This video will help you to understand the need of suicide prevention program and importance of participating in such programs. Suicide seems an individualistic act, but it is actually related to public act. The act of suicide by someone can be very devastating, especially when a young life is cut short. The shock is oftentimes even greater. The important aspect to understand is that such acts occur in the context of the youth's emotional, family and social environment. It can be prevented both at individual and social level. The prevention program has capacity to bring greater change in knowledge, attitude and skills of people in helping with at-risk youth. It is very important to understand that anyone who ends one's life or shows at-risk symptoms are typically those who are near and dear ones of ours. Most of the time they give warning signs, but due to lack of knowledge, we could not help them. Some of the youth, there are no warning signs, but they show high vulnerability due to the kind of difficult background they are coming from, or probably they are under high stressors. Awareness about these small but important issues can greatly enable people to understand and educate so that they can help a youth at the right time and can contribute by saving someone's life. Systematic program like this on suicide prevention for youth can be effective, especially in Indian context where information is not easily available at one place. I believe your participation in the suicide prevention program will be one of positive steps toward prevention of this problem.